Hi there. In today's video, I am going to show you how you can disable Cortana from your Windows 10 operating system. It is actually pretty straightforward and easy. For fully understanding, please watch till the end. So let's get started. First, we need to open our Cortana settings option. We can open Cortana settings option by launching Cortana from the search bar on the taskbar. Then from the left pane, click the settings button here. And here you can see all of my Windows Cortana settings are appearing in here. From here, we just need to slide off all the options. Now I'm going to do that. Slide off this one, this one, this one. Then go to permission and history from the left hand menu bar. Now from here, again we need to slide all of them off. I'm going to do that, slide off, click, here, clear my device history, click on that, and then slide off this one. And now we need to go to manage the information Cortana can access from this device, click on that, and turn all three of them off, then back again, and then we need to click the manage the information Cortana can access from our other services, click on that, and here you can see all of my services are turned off. Now we need to go to the Cortana across my devices. Click on that, and here it is. From here we need to turn both of them are off. Now turn them off by clicking this button and this one. Now here all of our works are done. Now one last thing to do, we need to go to settings homepage by clicking the home button here. Click on that, and here you can see our familiar settings options. Now from here we need to go to privacy, click on that, and from the left hand menu bar we need to go to speech, inking and typing, click on that, and here it is. Turn off this one by clicking this and click turn off. So this is the video guys. If you found this video helpful, please like this video and share it with others. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for getting free learning videos like this one. I'll be uploading related videos like this one in the future. So thank you guys for watching.